Now Super Dragon, of course, the opportunist.
Throwing Ruckus into the guardrail, you're right, using his opportunity. But I have to say, it was smart of Super Dragon. If they've eliminated Ruckus from this contest, that's one less person they have to wrestle. Why would Super Dragon want to face two competitors in one night?
Why would Super Dragon want to face Ruckus? That's the important question.
True. A lot of people say, had Ruckus been at 100%, had Ruckus told someone that he hadn't eaten for 4 days and was sick with the flu, he would have won that match.
I mean, last
There's
month,
a headbutt.
Ruckus was in rare form, blackout, victorious. And now
Again,
Ruckus going to the
Wait, Ruckus
turn.
Up top. Double dropkick by the former world heavyweight champion, Ruckus.
More than half across the ring.
And the fans getting behind Super Dragon.
Here we go.
Ruckus flying like only the best junior heavyweight in the business can
Don't
do.
Screw into a moonsault over the top rope.